It's there. All right. So the first shoe you might want to put in that is my pick of the hour. So this is the one I'm wearing. You know, to me, when one goes into fall and winter, I'm just wearing a jacket that I had at home and a pair of jeans. A loafer is probably the most iconic, stylish, definitely must have for your fall wardrobe. Well, today I have the pleasure of presenting, and this is a star of this hour. It is completely exclusive. It was just added actually late yesterday. Event price or feature price from $75 and worth every penny because again, it is all leather and this is the pewter that I'm wearing. $59.98. Five FlexPay on your HSN card, $10 to get this home. All I can say to anybody out there is that this is the one that the second, like even this morning, the second I stepped into it, I was like, oh, great. I feel like I've owned it for years. I know it's going to work whether I'm wearing jeans, skirts, dress, anything at all in the wardrobe. The color choices, look at the gorgeous leopard. So the leopard again. There's only 100 in the leopard to go around, which is another must-have pretty quickly there. So then we have it, the burgundy, and that burgundy is kind of like a reddish brown. The next one we have, this is the one I'm wearing with the pewter, and we'll talk more about that interwoven, fabulous strap detailing. Then we have it available in mahogany, which is your brown. Here, let me put them side by side. So this one is the reddish brown. So this one is the burgundy and this one is the mahogany. I think it's best if you see them side by side. Okay, so that the mahogany is the darker brown. Then we have it available in your navy and we have it available in black. This is the navy and this is the black. Five, five and a half, 10, 11, 12, medium width and wide width, and all done, of course, with the Ortholite, which is the world's leading open cell foam technology, absorbing shock, comfort, and they look fabulous on the foot, don't they? Well, we're gonna say hello to Miss Michelle Pratano, who's joining us from home. Good morning, Michelle.
Good morning, Bobby. How are you doing?
I am great. And okay, I love this loafer. And this, you know, well, first of all, when we talk about, you know, the workmanship and the, you know, the rich history of Clarks, which to share with every one of the viewers, as I said, this is going to be that amazing must-have important go-to for this season, right?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, the loafer is just so timeless. It's been around for centuries. It's never going out of style. But it's also such an easy transitional shoe, you know, right now as we're going into fall. We're not maybe ready for those big, heavy boots yet, but we want something a little bit more with a little bit more coverage. So this is the perfect option to go right from summer to fall. And, I mean, you can wear this with socks, without socks, with tights. It's really just kind of that go-to. I love this style so much. And it is a customer pick. So I urge you to go on and read all the reviews because women love this shoe so much that they went back and bought more colors.
Right. And it's one of the best. It is the best seller too, isn't it, Michelle?
Yes. So the bottom is referred to as the Ashland. So at Clarks, we name all of our shoes from the bottom up. So the Ashland is our bottom, which is one of our best-selling bottoms at Clarks. We started our Ashland bottom in 2012, and women love it so much because it's that scooped-out wedge. So what that is it's one single molded unit. So we think of a lot of times with normal loafers, it's a loafer with a heel cemented on, which is wood usually. So that makes it heavy usually. That doesn't make it flexible like this flexes. And by keeping it all one single mold, you don't ever have to worry about the heel chipping off. And you have that great grip and traction as well because it is a rubber outsole. So, you know, you don't have to worry about going to scuff on the driveway to break it in at all. So it's all broken in for you. And you have all those flex grooves on the outsole too, which not only give you that grip and traction, but those outsole grooves are mirrored inside on the insole so that it feels like it's completely broken in for you. So that is why we constructed our Ashland like this, because it's so popular because it has that feeling right out of the box that it's broken in for you.
Oh, 100%. And I love the like little graphic that we have up on the screen that kind of walking you through a little bit more detail of the footbed. But it does feel immediately when you step into it that you've broken it in. Your heel about 1¼ inches high, so you get great comfort from the heel. I love the little detailing. You look a close-up shot, you can see that interwoven strap detailing right on the top of it. The leopard, I love it in the leopard. How fabulous is the leopard?
And I think
Isn't it great? I think the leopard is the most limited. More than enough room, 90 left in the leopard. A close, round, and you can see all of the stitching. You can really see the contrast stitching on the pewter. This is the one that I'm wearing. And my gosh, cushion. Look at the extra cushion that you have around the heel area. Super, super soft. They're checking inside. You can see that heel. Look at that additional heel cushion. The extra cushion also right around that arch area. No matter where you step, there's the outside, the flexible grooves on the outside. So you get the shock absorption. And again, you look at the girls. I mean, whether it is a skirt, and I love that you mentioned too, Michelle, great with socks. These look fabulous with tights. So, and once you try this on, you're gonna be like, okay, I'm all about it. This is the one, I can't decide what to wear. Oh, give me my Clarks, right? Give me my, you know, Ashlyn.
Yeah.
Because you know you're gonna be comfy. And this to me, you know, you talk about like the ladies at lunch, right? I mean, this, when it comes fall, to me, this look, you know, this kind of a classic loafer, which all of your high-end top designers brands do, to the tune of hundreds and hundreds of dollars out there. So, I mean, don't look at this and go, oh, $59. I mean, $59.98, particularly today, is an awesome price for the comfort and the technology that you're getting that's built into this shoe. The navy, the black, I know Julia's wearing it in the black, they're both a size 9, they're both wearing a size 9, so no matter which one you are going for, here's that navy blue next to it, the black, so you can see the difference in the color tone, and I like that you actually have just like the tonal look in the detail and on each one, so it's nothing distractive, very chic, and you know. And how many years has Ashlyn been around?
So the Ashlyn bottom, we started in 2012. So we kept that bottom because women love it so much. But then we just keep updating the uppers.
Right.
And so the ballot here refers to the upper. So what we did different this year with the ballot is we gave you that, you know, beautiful leather or the suede if you're getting the leopard upper. But then we did the keeper, which is usually what they call a penny keeper. We did it a little different. We took more leather and we interlaced it, and then we put these little scores in it. So it gives it kind of like these ridge look to it. So it looks so luxurious. And a lot of times with loafers or a moccasin kind of look to it, you have that tassel that can kind of flop around and,
right,
you know, it doesn't look as tailored. So by doing our keeper like this, it really just keeps it looking very clean and streamlined.
Right, and that listen, 5 flex space. So this is $12 to get home on any credit card at all. And then if you have the HSN card, it's $10. You know, it's been a long time since we've had 5 flex on everything in my shoe lover's closet. And then the cool thing about it is you get it home, you try it on at home where you have the 30 days to walk around it and wear it. And if you're not completely satisfied, you can send it back. And to get the full range of sizes, even medium and wide width, and I know a lot of girls out there are always writing to me and asking about the wide width. So it starts at size 5, goes up to 12, and this is just that one shoe that every woman needs to be able to have or should have in her wardrobe. And clearly, as you're looking at the video, you can make it casual, you can dress it up a little bit. And the fact that you have that chance to take advantage of a leather, and I go back to that because when you do your comparison shopping at a lot of the, you know, particularly you go to your high-end designer stores out there. Listen, Clarks, and I love every time, it's been a long time, of course, being in Manhattan is a big flagship store right on Fifth Avenue in the city. So Clarks has been around doing this for a while, right, Michelle?
Yeah, 195 years
you've
been in business. It's crazy. crazy. I mean, there are not many companies that have been around that long.
Right.
And we've always stayed true to comfort because that is what is in our DNA. We started as a slipper company back in 1825. But, you know, now we've really learned how to infuse that style but still keep the comfort. Because before, you know, it used to be you only get one. You get style or comfort.
Exactly.
But at Clark's, we don't believe that. We believe you can marry style and comfort, and you don't have to choose one or the other.
I agree. And you know what I love about this? Beautiful colors, right? I mean, the whole palette is fabulous. So to give everyone an update, the navy blue and the pewter that I'm wearing are out in the lead. So these are the two most popular right now. Yes, of course, we have it in black. I know Julia's wearing it in black. We then have it available in your mahogany and your burgundy. So we have both of those beautiful neutral brown tones. And then the leopard, we're about ready to say our goodbyes to the leopard. So if you're looking for that fun leopard, this is a perfect time to grab it. And you know, maybe you bought it before at 75 and you're like, you know, I really love it. I wish it had more colors. Hence, when you can see it at $59.98, first opportunity for everyone today to take advantage of it at this price. I hope you'll grab it. And it's not the shoe that you're gonna buy today, you're gonna wear, and then at the end of the season, it's gonna go in the trash because it's poorly made. You're getting 190 years of craftsmanship and history. Shoe companies don't stay around for 190 years unless they're doing something right. So you get that shoe that's gonna be in your wardrobe year after year after year. Amazing style, super, super, super soft in terms of the leather. Great full range of sizes that we love. Even Michelle, even that extra cushioning, because I always appreciate that extra cushion around that ankle area. And then the ortholite, because I mean, yeah. You even have moisture wicking along with cushioning.
Yeah, so ortholite is an open celled foam, so it allows your foot to breathe too, and it allows the air to circulate around it. It's also antibacterial, it's antimicrobial, and it also doesn't flatten out over time like some other memory foams do. It compresses less than 5% over its lifetime.
Wow.
So it's going to be that same footbed. Like you said, you know, this isn't the shoe that you're going to throw out at the end of the season. This shoe will last you because that footbed will still have those same properties. And the leather will still have those same properties because we only use the highest quality leather. So the leather is not going to fray over time. You know, it's not going to scratch. It is the highest quality leather. So, yeah, I mean, this is that shoe that you're going to keep at the front of your closet. You're going to keep going back to it because once you slip your foot in it, you feel that ortholite. You feel all that cushioning. You feel that extra little heel collar and heel cookie that we gave you. So all those little details that we think about at Clark's is why you keep going back to Clark's, because you know the brand, you love the brand. And if you haven't tried Clark's, I really urge you to, because it will change your life. I mean, I have pretty much changed all of my shoes to Clark's at this point because, you know, once you put your foot in it, you don't want to go back to those, you know, cheap shoes
right.
that are $10, $15. You realize the comfort and the investment that you're putting into your feet.
Yeah, and you know what? That's a really good point, Michelle. You are. This is an investment in your feet. We're on our feet all day. The feet, obviously, whether you're walking around your home, and that's another thing. If you're someone, again, still home, quarantining, you're walking around home, you need something on your feet, but you want to wear something comfortable. So instead, I mean, because it does. I mean, it really does feel like the most comfortable, soft slipper. And I know I have a pewter on. Can I just step right around the corner, guys? Is that okay? Okay, so I'm wearing, like I said, a jacket of my own, just a pair of jeans and the pewter. But look at how, again, it makes the outfit. And how many times you look at someone who's dressed and go, great outfit, but the shoes don't quite make it. So here you have the chance. This is the pewter one. And you know, the interesting thing about the pewter to me is that I think that it will work whether you're wearing something that's maybe, you know, focusing or showcasing a little more gold also, but super, super, super comfy. That perfect 1.5 or 1.25 inch high heel. just enough to give you a little bit of elevation. And at $59.98 today, I mean, all we can say to anyone, just grab it, enjoy. Thank you so much, Michelle. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you. It was fun talking to you this morning.
No, my pleasure. Enjoy. And five Flex Pay. So don't forget, five Flex Pay on everything in this hour, which means if you have our amazing HSN card, you get the extra Flex Pay payment there as well. So don't miss it. Again, the pewter, the navy, and the leather, the leopard, there we go, will be the most popular. All